Because many people are confused. Like we have Buddhist people, we have Taoist people.
Yeah.
Sorry, yeah, my Chinese, we have Buddhist, Taoist, Confucianist, we ancestor worship.
Yeah.
And now we have many other like Hindu, Christian, whatever.
Yeah.
All, I believe that most of them, they want to worship God. They come with a very good intention.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, they have been introduced that religion since they are young, most of them.
Yeah.
Or some of them embrace that religion.
Right.
Yeah. So we want to worship God.
Yeah.
But probably one question that maybe all of us can discuss about it is that how to recognize who is God, who is not God, what is the characteristic of God, what is the characteristic of creation?
Yeah.
If it's just like a goal, you can differentiate pure goal and mixed goal or false goal.
Right? Yeah, I'm not quite sure where you're going with this.
No,
I believe God is separate from his creation. Believe that. Yeah.
Okay. Me too. Same thing.
Yeah.
When we talk, I notice that your language and my language are similar.
Yeah.
So I will say, let's say, just a question for you. Do you think God is ever living?
Is what?
The God is ever living?
Ever living, living. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's eternal.
The creation is not eternal.
No.
Human, we are born, we're going to die. Animals, same thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you think God have beginning, ending, or no beginning, no ending?
He has no beginning.
No beginning, no ending. Yeah. Creation, we are all born, we are going to die.
Yes.
Do you think God is bounded by time, space, and mass?
No.
Creation all bounded by time, space, and mass.
Yes.
Do you think God needs sustenance?
No.
No. Creation only sustenance.
Yes.
Do you think God needs to rest and sleep? Definitely no. Creation?
Yes.
We need rest and sleep.
Yes.
So which means our conscience tells us, we're talking about religion, forget about the religion. Our conscience tells us that we the moment we put this together, we'll be able to recognize this is a characteristic of God.
Yeah.
This is a characteristic of creation.
Yeah.
True?
So are you going with this to Jesus on earth?
No problem. If you
I don't believe Jesus was fully God when he was on earth.
Don't talk.
I'm
not talking about any religion.
I'm wondering where you're going to go with this.
No, what I'm trying to say is
I believe Jesus was a human on earth.
Because I believe that when we use our
he got hungry, he got tired.
Agree with you.
He was limited in his mind, in his thinking.
No problem.
Yeah.
No problem.
Yeah.
But basically, again, we are similar up to this point of time. We'll be able to consciously be able to differentiate creator and creation now. Okay.
Yeah.
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 So that's all. Just to let you know that our conscience will be able to recognize. That's why Muslim and Christian aside.
Yeah.
And most religion, most God, most people, most God out there will be able to recognize that they are creation.
Yeah, the idol is made by hands.
Yeah.
Human
or some people worship out there worshiping human beings, for example, in our point of view.
Some people worship money.
Yes.
Yeah.
So that's why
worship their belongings.
In Islam, the basic most important thing is to be able to differentiate first the characteristic of God and the creation.
Okay.
Therefore it gives you the guideline.
Yeah.
No problem. If you believe Jesus have such this criteria, I fully respect what you believe.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, I thought you were going in a first. I thought you were trying to establish that and then make another point.
No.
Okay.
That's all. This is just my whatever.
No, in 100% agreement with you.
I'm not in debate.
Yes.
I do not know involved in debate.
Okay. Well, when they put the microphone on you,
I do not know if
you've been sent here to debate with people from Malaysia or something.
No, I'm just here for holidays.
Somebody phoned you and said, you're good at debating. How about coming to Speaker's Corner?
I noticed that you have a dialogue with our brother. And I was excited with both of you. I think
Shabby.
A friendly discussion.
Yeah, no, Shabby is nice.
I think it's good we discuss that way.
Yeah.
Because we don't have such a culture in the country.
Yeah,
at home.
It's good. No, Shabby is good. Hamza is nice like that.
Yeah.
A lot of these guys here, Sammy. No, not the... There's a few Sammys.
Yeah.
There's a guy with a camera. They're very... the guy who was here just now.
Yeah.
They want a calm discussion where there's understanding and we major on the things we have in common so we get a better understanding of one another's faiths and just able to make a position of where the Christian stands, where the Muslim stands, so that if people are listening, they can make their own choice.
I believe that.
That's what I believe in.
We have the same position that we Muslim believe in Allah. Christian believe in Jesus, that you believe that they have these five criteria. The criteria that we agree upon, that he's ever living, no beginning, no ending, he's not bounded by time, space and mass, he's not, he doesn't need sustenance, he doesn't rest or sleep.
Yes.
When he's a God, for example.
He's omniscient, omnipotent. Hi John.
Yeah.
God bless.
But in our
peace.
How are you, sir? In our position, that I think most of the idols or human beings that people worship, we believe that they are creation, that we believe that probably they are godly people, they are holy people, but we... Can you understand this?
Yeah, no, I think what I'm getting from you is that where you are in Malaysia, you're surrounded by a lot of...
many religions.
Yeah. Whereas here, we're surrounded by atheism and materialism.
Okay.
So here, the prevailing thought is there's no God, there's no spiritual world,
right.
No, you can't get in touch with anyone, there is no other side to get in touch with.
Right.
This is it.
That's it.
So that's the prevailing thought and belief system in Britain and in Western Europe. That's what I grew up with.
Yeah.
And then there's just one or two people here and there, like me, who start to question that and think, is there something beyond this material world? Is there a God? Is there a purpose to my life other than eat, drink, and then die?
Yes.
And so you get odd people who are asking those questions, and they're coming to places like Speaker's Corner to try and find God. And so I come here for those people to try and help them.
Right.
Because I was in the same situation myself.
Okay, interesting.
Yeah. And I don't come here to win battles against Islam. I'm not interested in that at all.
Yeah, I think this is good.
Yes.
Our main objective is to search for the truth, not to win the argument.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, we're here to share.
Yeah.
Hopefully that, I think I prefer we share our view.
Yeah.
Let everybody go home and think about it. Choose your choice.
Because we're not held accountable for other people's choices.
That's right.
We're only held accountable for what we did with what we've got.
That's
and
right.
And God wants us to go out and share it.
That's right.
And I think you have the same principle.
That's why I like
in
your. I was attracted to your approach and the way you explain. The way both of you actually are excellent. Because I went to many. Group, sorry, I'm not used to it. I can't go into it. Even sometimes I want to give one simple view, it becomes something else.
Yeah, it's not good.
Yeah, yeah. So I think it's great, brother. Nice.
Yeah, I'm Richard.
I'm Lim really from nice Malaysia. Yes.
Lim.
I'll give you my card.
Yeah.
So hopefully that if you come to Malaysia for holidays, let's give me your words.
My friend's married to a girl from Malaysia.
Serious?
So they go over there, but I've never been to Malaysia. Never been so far
this
east.
Is my car. Oh, never been to?
I've never, yeah.
Please, come over.
Okay.
Come over, yeah.
Oh, is that the same as Dawah?
Yeah, Dawah, yes. No, it's a training center. It's a place that my organization that
is that Dawah as in preaching to people?
No, it's a class. It's just a teaching.
Oh, but it's Islam?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're a sheikh?
No.
Oh.
I'm just a normal Muslim, but just back at home.
Yeah.
I have a center.
Okay.
I teach the understanding
like an
of the religion.
Center.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
But it's not the
comparative religion.
No.
Not winning. You're interested.